How's it going? Welcome back to our Pokemon Crystal series. In the last episode, we took on Blaine at his relocated gym in the Seafoam Islands, and we'll be taking on Blue for the final gym badge in this episode. Oh, we're gonna go the long way around. We got the long way around, not can't just walk past, walk straight. I think it's just a straight fight. So we see, need to quickly heal. Forgot to heal, need to. Healing is essential. Make sure we heal before we take over. We're gonna go in half healed. Just to make sure we don't lose. And then, after this fight, it is the red fight. In Mount Silver. I think we're still correct level. I don't think we're going to be underleveled. Taking on Blue. Six, 66 starts off with Nidorino. It's fine, it's level 67. Might slightly be a little bit underleveled. But Nidorino shouldn't have anything that should super dribble us. Like I said, Sacred Fire should do decent damage. And we get the burn. That is incredibly lucky. We'll just recover that health. Because instead of going for another poison to try and get the poison, because the burn should take it out, yep. Next, Chinchu. Can't quite remember what Chinchu is. I'm going to go into Veel. There's Water Electric. That may not be the smartest move. But we do have Earthquake. Oh, it is faster. It is faster and it does confuse her. That's going to be quite annoying. Okay, it does have Hydro Pump at level 67. That's incredibly scary. But Earthquake should do good damage because its defense is, despite being level 67, won't be that great. And it isn't. That Hydro Pump would have connected though. Okay, Krabby. Don't really have anything for it. We're into Mewtwo. We'd have a really strong team. Level 70. We are quite unbold. I just used Confusion when I probably should have used, like, Shadow Ball. Wow, Confusion did a lot of damage. So did Stomp. You just also. If Confusion does that, surely Shadow Ball does one hits. Because Shadow Ball's interesting. I thought Shadow Ball would have been stronger against Krabby, but obviously not. We take it down. And Natu, Psychic. So we stay in. Its Psychic moves aren't very effective against us. And it is only been Natu, not Azatu, so defense is equally. We've been quite fortunate, given the level difference that we only really fought first evolutions. Dratini should be fine to stay in. We'll set up a barrier just in case. Because Outrage is physical. That is 51. That the other half. Outrage is going to do 51 again. I think we heal. Do I have 4 stars? Yes, I do. We 4 stars just. Because like one more it would take us into 1-5-2, and then it'll be confused after this. We are fast. We are naturally faster anyway. So we just hit a confusion. And that should knock out the Dratini, which leaves one Pokemon between us and the final badge. A Jinx. Been very fortunate, I think, this run. Randomizer's been very kind. One Shadow Ball probably won't take it out, but it will be super effective. It might do. And it does. I'm very lucky. Like, how did you beat me? That gives me the Earth Badge. And that is the final badge that we need. I think that now gives us access to Mount Silver as well. Might as well heal. Started by healing, let's end by healing. So the next episode we're going to be going through Mount Silver and fighting Red. Not bad for the level difference. That we didn't lose anything. But I guess we do have a really strong team full of a couple legendaries. But that'll be of course where we end today's episode. So thank you for watching. Please don't like, subscribe, and until next time, see ya!